really want my parents to watch it.
Yeah, and also the emotion that comes from it as well. It's
one of
the
things
that
introduced me,
but I
agree
with you.
Yeah. I
like it.
I agree.
Planting the hair just a little bit above where I'm cutting it. Hold it still. We've done some patterns on the other side if you want to have a look at those. The little trimmers, and I'm holding them about a quarter of an inch above the hair, so that it clamps it, but it allows the movement of the clipper as well. Anyway, thanks for watching, and we'll have the final effect next to the thing on the YouTube.